enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Awesome, we're enjoying ourselves here too. Before we go to this next song, I would just like to thank someone. I would like to thank guitarist Alexander Goodman. Back to that spotlight, please. He noted me the entire song. Guitar, secondary guitar, bass, everything by himself. It's like a 6+ minute song. Let's just give him another hand real quick. Now, to actually introduce the song. Crikey. We're in the outback, lads. Look at all these wild animals. Look, I see a wild Homo sapien. Look at him majestically sit. So majestic. Homo sapiens, or human beings, are very, very complex creatures. Their mind is mind-boggling. I'd say complicated. In psychology, there's a term called the shadow. The shadow is comprised of everything bad that you do not like about yourself that you try to subconsciously hide from yourself. In a way. And one of the great Homo sapiens, I believe his name was Jean? Jan, I believe. A psychologist or scientist who theorized that the next step in human evolution is to gain 2 more chromosomes. Now this song takes that theory and expands upon it very marvelously. This song is about how if we embrace our shadow, our darker side, we will evolve and gain 2 chromosomes. Ladies and gentlemen, straight from the Barbie, 46 and 2 by Tool. Also sung by Maxwell Peterson.